Green Mountain farmer in the years before my time. All the road miles got me near the Windsor County line. His parents named him Romaine, his neighbors called him Kind. Bachelor farmer at the age of 65. The sheriff came knocking with an envelope in hand. Said, if you are Romaine Tenney, you've got to understand. Progress has a highway coming right through where we stand. So here's a check for 13-6 for your house and barn and land. There'll be a sign, you'll know it when it comes. Down exit 8, off of Highway 91, it points away. Up on Tenney Hill, where eminent domain met the sheer force of will. He slowly closed his door and wasn't seen for days. Left the sheriff wandering about a mountain farmer's ways. Romaine brought in moving boxes, but set them all ablaze. Farm reduced to ashes, smoldered 7 days. Every living thing on Tenney Farm had been set free. Was now grazing by the roadside or roosting in a tree. His neighbors searched the mountain, leaving food along the way. Hoping Romaine Tenney, he had simply walked away. There'll be a sign, you'll know it when it comes. Down exit 8, off of Highway 91, it points away. Up on Tenney Hill, where eminent domain met the sheer force of will.